Now we're doing this beautiful three-quarter Asian portrait. So we're gonna just start out with a perfect circle.